already trying to get that. So once I get to here, I know I got a really good chance. I know anytime he tries to move, go ahead. Don't forget the time. Okay, I'll just try to get a bite. Anytime he tries to move, go ahead. Yeah, try to get up. So that way I can decide if I want to go ahead and try to choke out this way or just try to get into my crab type position here with an elbow here. So I try to race back and forth and make it difficult for them to even move. And this is what we're going to be talking about next week is this position. Great position.